Chris Jericho and AJ Styles, aka Y2J. Y2AJ, actually, according to the Social Outcast, taking on Curtis Axel here tonight and Heath Slater.
You know, for years, Styles and Jericho was considered a dream match, so this could be a dream tag team.
Nice been chopped by Chris Jericho, sends Slater across the ring. Nice drop kick by Chris.
Wow. Red Dragon took that right in the mouth.
I think it's actually the Crimson Werewolf is what he calls himself.
I thought he was the Red Dragon.
It's Heathy Baby.
Suplex by Jericho.
That's my favorite one.
You got to believe Jericho and AJ Styles going to be pretty good team.
Hey, sometimes great opponents make great tag team partners.
Throw them team together, an impromptu matchup on SmackDown a couple of weeks ago. And running forearm by AJ Styles to Slater.
You're right, Michael. Their styles are very similar.
Oh, hold on.
Oh. Going for the Styles clash, and he's Slater able to counter.
There's a counter for you from AJ.
Uh-oh, Radical Mongoose is down.
Can't do that to a mongoose.
No, just did. And so is Bo.
There comes the tank.
Not so phenomenal now, all right? Not so phenomenal right now.
And what a great name the Social Outcasts can make for themselves even further if they beat Y2AJ in this match tonight.
Oh, that's a big if, though. Amazing athleticism from,
oh, AJ Styles, Pele kick, down goes the Red Dragon.
What is a Crimson Werewolf?
Pick your poison.
Here comes the tank. Here comes Y2J.
Down goes the tank.
And Jericho knife edge, chop catch is Axel again. And there's Curtis. Axel sending Jericho over the top rope. Jericho, though, quickly runs the apron. Top rope again. Right off the skull of Axel. And now vintage Jericho.
Come on, Dragon.
That springboard drop kick. And Jericho running bulldog. Lion Salt, Axel rolled out of the way. Now Curtis Axel goes to work.
Tank moving more like a Bradley fighting vehicle.
Uh-oh.
Chris going for the walls of Jericho.
He's got to step through.
Styles takes out Slater with a jumping, diving forearm.
That's how you get rid of an interruption.
Walls of Jericho.
What's AJ?
Styles takes out the special outcast.
Goodness.
That was phenomenal! As Axel taps
the taps!
Here are your winners by submission, AJ Styles and Chris Jericho!
Hey, Y2AJ may catch on victorious here tonight.
Are you kidding me? What a great team!